Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel Instam Advice. So today's video is about Chevronis Bras Reviews. So here we are going to update you with this unbiased review in this video. So please stay connected with us. And if you are going to buy any product from this website, then please do watch this video. And if you have already experienced any fraud over this website, or if you have not received the product or got a damaged product, then please do watch this full video till then to find out how to get your money back. And this topic is very popular in Canada and United States. So today we will discuss about the complete details of this website. So please stay tuned with us. First of all, we will find out about the website type and the products they are offering to the customers. So this is an e-commerce site, and as you can see here, they are offering you many types of different bra, and also they are offering you panty. It means that they are offering you innerwears for women. So next we will scroll it down and we will check the payment modes of this website. So for that we will go down. So if you talk about payment modes, so related to payment modes, details are not mentioned here, so no worries. So next we will check the shipping policy of this website. So for that we will go here in shipping policy. So if we talk about shipping policy, so order processing time takes around 2 to 5 business days to process. And if we talk about delivery time, so delivery time is not mentioned here, so no worries. But next, before going further, it is requested from you to please like, share and subscribe to our channel, and also please do share your viewpoints in the comment section. And it's my humble request from you to please share the video with your family and friends so that they can't be scammed. So now we will talk about the legitimacy factors with the help of which you can judge whether this website is a legit website or a scam website. So this website is secured by the HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe, and which is a good sign of this website. And this website was registered on 19th of November 2022 and it will expire on 19th of November 2023, which means that this website is new because it has been registered few months ago, so it's a negative sign of this website. So next we will check the contact us page of this website. So for that we will go here in contact us page, and contact us page is mentioned here. So if you talk about contact us page, so in contact us page they have mentioned here their email address, and which is chevronis@hotmail.com. so their email address is also not matching with domain name, so it's a negative sign of this website. And if we talk about social media presence, so we have found out that this website is also not active over any social media platform, so it's also a very negative sign of this website. So next we will check the return and refund policy of this website. So for that we will go here in refund policy. So if we talk about return and refund policy, so you have only 30 days to apply for a return or refund, and after 30 days you will not be applicable for it. So about your experience in return or refund of the product, for return and refund issues, please check our description area, and there you will find the links to reject and save your money. And now talk about Chevronis Bras Reviews. So this website has not received any customer reviews yet, so it's a very negative sign of this website. And if we talk about trust index score, so trust index score of this website is only 1, which is very bad. And business trust ranking of this website is 48.8, which is doubtful, perilous and alert, means not good at all. And also the content quality looks plagiarized of this website. So in the conclusion of Chevronis Bras Reviews, this website appears to be a scam website because this website is new and there are no reviews available. Also this website is not active over any social media platform, and trust score is also not very good of this website. So that's why this website seems a scam website. But we have also recommended you to make a right decision while exploring. So if this video is helpful for you, so please do your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. And that's all for today's video. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe. And have a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video.